someone played it. It was cool, anyways. I don't have much to talk about. My life's cool. So is Roblox life. I thought they were closing down. Apparently not. Maybe they are. Still. But I'm playing it. That's all that matters. Oh, this part I hate. It's so flipping annoying. Whoa, dude! He killed me! Well, not yet, but like, now he did. That dude is so annoying. I like fell off. Like, he upset me. I was right there. Over there. He knocked me off. Explain yourself, dude. Explain yourself. I nearly had a heart attack. I think. I don't know what's going on today, but it's been quite weird. Roblox is like one of those games where you get addicted to it, like Tetris. Tetris is really fun. Except it's nothing like Tetris. Tetris is like a mobile game, this is not mobile. Well, technically, no, you know, yeah, it's not. I mean, I guess you can get mobile. But, this is extra fun. Okay, this is a level I love, but, I mess it up sometimes, you know, just sometimes. I really like this level. It's pretty easy too, so. Yay for the ease. Say yay for the ease. No one's saying yay. Can't hurt my feelings when I say that. And then no one else says it with me. Pretty hurts my feelings. Like, a bit. Yeah, like a lot. Another level complete. I'm so many gems. I've played this like so many times that I have like 400 gems already. Hey penguin, what's up? What kind of penguin is this? Like, bro, what is that? It's so fast. Oh. I don't like this angle. This is like F1, I think. F5? No, it's F1. Yeah. Wee. It's fun. F1. Easy. Apparently not that one. Oh, that's a moonlight. I'm kind of doing this version. Maybe it's just distracting me or something. Maybe I just, like, Bonkers.